subscribe. Don't be trash.
I'm not gonna
talk about fucking old ladies and shit.
Okay, cool, I did it too.
Okay. Someone comes to you like, listen, I'm gonna give you 100 grand. Or you have the power to make your boy nameless famous.
I'm gonna be the best friend ever, bro. I'm taking that 100 grand, bro. I'm gonna invest it in you. After I take my cut. I'm taking that 100 grand, bro. I'm gonna be the best friend ever, bro.
Yeah, but what if?
And then I'll make you sleep with the old granny. For 50 grand.
You're fucked up, bro. Granny, man, where'd you come all this crap? But if I was famous, I could be making millions. I could give you a couple.
Fame and being rich is two different things, bro.
You could be famous and broke.
No, you could be famous and broke, bro. You're good being famous, but I'm taking the $100 and being a good friend, bro. And investing in you.
One more question.
Yeah, final question, no Gwennies.
100 grand to go down on some old bitch.
100.
Scrap, bitch.
I would get a face like.
What the hell? Where's Mael?
Really though. Where's Mael?